Everyone, this is ZeroPrime, and welcome back to and now we're moving on to chapter 6, An Unfortunate Encounter. We'll know what this will be about.
ことばには甘えます。セリア様は十分な謝礼も払えないのに、こんな危険な仕事を。いえ、修行の旅の中、宿と食事を与えていただいた皆さんに報いるためです。それに、私は魔導騎士としての修行の身。これはまたとない機会です。必ずや真相をつかみ、ことを解決してまいります。
And they are correct. Lucilia hates fighting and is always on the verge of turning her back on it. Sadly, however, she has no other place to go and must therefore continue working as a mercenary. Cherry lives in order to collect treasure. Indeed, she has taken part in a number of risky missions simply because of the bounties on offer. Bond is never afraid to aim high. Indeed, only a few days ago he proposed to Elsa, the fairest maiden in his village. He is currently on tender hooks, waiting for her reply. Well, sorry dude, you are not going to see her. Let's see. Still have that. So I can put that there. Then yeah, too bad that doesn't work. Well, Time to see if this works. Damn it. Really? No, 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 no! Goddamn fire! Yeah, I turn off the abilities to try to get more points to spend. There we go! God damn fire! Son of a... Okay, hang on. Hang on. There we go. Yeah, I know, but... Like I said, it was getting a little bit annoying. Okay, there we go. Put that over there, then... Over there... Yeah. Come on. God dang it. There we go. There we go. Come on. Come over here. Lady, will you get your butt over here? Come on, I'm over here. I'm over here. Will you come over here? Come on, I'm over here. Let's see how you like that. Come on. Yeah, might as well, since she's not gonna step under the spot. Oh, come on! There we go! Man, that was annoying! Eh, cool off. Come on. And goodbye. Why not? And more insult to injury. There we go. There we go. Oh, it's not over yet. Though he boasts that he is the descendant of a great mage who performed human sacrifices, no one really knows Edmund's family history. There's no doubting that he is a talented magic user, however, so perhaps there is some truth to his claims. Cautious personality, whom few believe has the necessary courage to be a knight. Despite this, he is the real thorn in his enemy's side. Got him. Oh. Whoa. Man, there's more. Maria hails from the same town as Bart, for whom she has deep and unrequited love. Despite the fact that Bart has proposed to another woman, Marina is sure that he will one day come to his senses and ask her to marry him instead. I just killed them, so, yeah, you're out of luck on that department. Dang it. Come on, come on. Whoa. Gotcha. Time to rack up some points. Aw, want to keep the combo going. Alright, come here, you. Because I think you need a hot bath. Gotcha. There we go. Hopefully she has enough time to cool down a bit from that. Well, you could go to him. All right.
どうされましたか?
Who is approaching? All right, here we go. Blitz is Electra's partner, and they work well together. Though he's younger than her, his extremely aggressive personality means he usually takes the lead on the battlefield. A veteran mercenary and a cynical man, Billy refuses to take anything seriously. Despite this, his talents are widely appreciated. He is never short of work. Oh yeah, the electric place. Let's see. Let's try something different. That's not gonna work. Here we go. Ah, crap! I done goofed that one. There we go. Whoops. I'm a little bit off on my calculation. Yeah, let him die there. Electra is Blitz's partner. Her calm demeanor means she's often covering Blitz's back as he rushes into yet another dangerous situation. No, 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 no! Son of a... There we go. Boom. Though blessed from a mighty physique, Chuck would appear to be rather lacking in brains and have been known to make a lot of foolish decisions. This unfortunate trait, coupled with a short temper, means that other soldiers tend to keep the distance. There we go. Gotcha! There we go. Yeah, the electricity doesn't affect her anyway, so... Thank you. Come on. There we go. And here we go. Nice. Alright, here we go. Cheerful man who brings a smile to the face of those around him. Once Tommy picks up his spear, however, all smiles stop as he takes on his enemies with deadly seriousness. Oh. Though Mary applies herself to her duties with supreme diligence, she would appear to be completely emotionless. No one has ever seen her smiling or expressing anger in any way. Okay, let's see here. Then there, and that would drop them into a cage. So let's take care of that real quick. Na 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 na. Alright. Now, if I can have my test subjects over here, please. And that would put you right there. Okay. UFO. Well, then again. There. Then. Here we go. That over there, then. There we go. Perfect. Ouch. bad they can't both be taken out at the same time. Ooh, nice. Did not take that into account. Come on. All right, come on. There we go. The kind-hearted woman Linda really gives the impression of being a powerful ice sorceress. Every month for that fellow she visits an orphanage and makes a generous donation. Oh boy. Whoa, hello. I was trying to move. Come on. There we go. He's still alive! Come on. There we go. The Though a descendant of the same, Selsa was born to parents that kept her distance from the world at large. Her family has been a magical knight. Magical knights for generations, and Selsa began her training for this vocation at an early age. The journey she's currently taking is all part of this training, and she will not hesitate to step in and help anyone who is in trouble. Whoa! Need to take care of this mage. And I walked right into that one. And I might as well take care of this knight over here. What? Come on. Okay, do that. Oh, come on! Can I do something to... Here's an idea. There we go. Come on, knight. Really? Oh, that is bull right there. Are you kidding me? Are you? Come on, it's one simple little trap. Just step into the bloody hook, you stupid peons. Are you kidding me? Well, I got one of them. Okay, that is bull right there. Hey, you wanna have a little patience, you know? Man, this is giving me more trouble than it's worth. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Sheesh. Broke alarmer! What the? What happened? Well, that was unexpected. Whoa. All right. All right, let's see what we got. Ooh, 9,000. Okay. Yeah, I'll definitely get this. Because it needs to be more of an upgrade. Ooh! This could be useful. There we go. I get this. Alright. Anyway, I'm gonna stop here for now, but I will pick this up again next time as we will see what happens. So, hopefully you guys will stay tuned for that. And as always, thank you for watching. Make sure to leave a comment below, subscribe for more for your update. Share us on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all other social medias. And don't forget to hit the like button to help out the channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.